It's Dick. I'm at 6335 East Brown, number 1176 in Mesa. It's a one-story stucco house. It has a two-car garage. It has a little bit of landscaping. There's very small front yards in this neighborhood. Asphalt shingle roof. A neighbor said people are still coming and going here. Has a covered lanai. Although they said that people were coming and going, now that I come up, the meter's open. That usually indicates that they're not here, so people might just be coming in and out of this house to get stuff, because usually when they come and shut the power off, they leave the thing open. Can't reach the latch to get in the back. It's just a very small backyard, overgrown with a little bit of grass, and that's about it. Based on the meter now, which I didn't see before when I spoke to the neighbor, I'd say the house is probably vacant, with people just perhaps coming and taking some things out. It's a community of similar styled houses. Oh, and this one I wanted to mention, the garage door shows somewhere. It probably needs painting. It's a nice, neat community. The homes are well-maintained. A lot of kids. Definitely a family neighborhood. So it's Dick at 6335 East Brown, number 1176 in Mesa, Arizona.